Project Manager Interview Questions and Answers 2024. Every organization knows the value of a project manager. Most employers ask for a certified project manager.
But before we start moving forward, make sure to subscribe channel and click on the bell icon. Sprintzeal provides training programs, certification programs on their websites. If you're interested in them, do check out the links in the description.
Specifically, project manager is certified.
Comprehensively discuss the best and most commonly asked project manager interview questions and answers. Project management knowledge and skill areas. To make all these questions easier for an individual to understand, we have categorized all the questions on the basis of different knowledge and skill areas. We have broadly classified all the questions on the basis of scenario-based questions, domain knowledge, and skills-based questions. Questions based on clear communication. So, without further ado, let's get started with all the interview questions that can help an individual to crack their interview on their first attempt. Scenario-based project manager interview questions and answers. The scenario-based questions are asked to an individual to check in and evaluate their experience in project management. There are many types of scenario-based questions that can be asked by the interviewer. So, to become more confident in the project manager interview process, one should consider going through scenario-based questions as much as possible. Given below are the lists of common top project manager interview questions and answers you'll encounter for a project manager position. 1. Define an ideal project. This is the most common question that is asked of a project manager in an interview. To answer this question, one has to be clear about their interests in a particular field. While answering this question, one makes sure to mention all the points like if they want to work with a team or the world to work alone to complete any project. On the basis of this answer, the proceedings of the interview will take place. It is highly important for an individual to be clear about the ideal project they want to run in the future. Further, They should also mention their strong points in certain areas of a project they choose to work on as a project manager. They should also mention the type of deadlines they prefer, while they should also be vocal about working on types of projects. For instance, they can share their idea for working on an innovative project and be open about their ideas while answering such questions. 2. Presently working from home has become a common thing after the prevalence of COVID-19. So how do you think that you can manage a remote team? Presently, a project manager needs to be equipped with vast knowledge and skills related to virtual project management. They should be able to manage remote teams from various regions of the world at once and strategize their plans beforehand. They should be able to explain their plans to their project teams over a virtual meeting. However, they should stick to strict protocols of project management to carry out such types of meetings and refer to the principles of project management in managing remote teams. 3. How would you prioritize the tasks? While encountering such questions, they should understand that they are being tested on the basis of their flexibility and adaptability. Prioritization of tasks, it is an indispensable step. A project manager prioritizes tasks in order to determine the success rate of a project. It aims to determine the time of completing each phase of the project and manage the time for future stages of the project. Task prioritization is a crucial part of running any project. So, it is recommended for an individual to by using points like the urgency of a project stage and the importance of any present stage. 4. What do you think skill is required the most in order to become a successful project manager? Project management is such a field that a single skill is not enough to carry on any project. Instead, a project manager should possess a wide range of skills. A candidate has to learn and develop new skills continuously to meet the demands of other stakeholders with trending methods. Further, when it comes to the in-demand skills of a project manager, one can look forward to describing skills like communication, leadership, negotiation, budget management, time management, risk management. Apart from the above skills, a project manager should also concentrate on developing various other skills to move along with time. 5. Suppose a project has gone off track. As a project manager, how would you bring it back to track? When the project goes off track, then there must be a cause that has disturbed any stage of progress in a project. In that case, a project manager should look forward to prioritizing new plans which can help them to bring their project back to track. In such situations, critical thinking is required to eradicate any type of disturbances that are created due to mismanagement. They should consider reevaluating and readjust resource management, and they should be prepared to put in extra efforts to bring the project back to track.
We found this video informative and useful. We'll always bring new concepts explained for you, so stay tuned with Sprintzeal, and if you like the video do share. If have any doubts or queries do let us know in the comment section. Use the coupon code YouTube10 in our website to get 10% off on all our courses.